Hello guys, welcome to the WARC Kyrgyz tutorials. My name is Aiym and today's topic is countries. In this video we will learn how to ask someone where they are from or how to respond to the question ourselves. Before we start, let's discuss the concept of personal endings. These are endings that you can attach to different words in sentences that have personal pronouns such as men, sen, sees, etc. to show who they relate to. In any sentence where we use pronouns, we need to follow personal ending rule. Let's practice using the word Kyrgyz, which means Kyrgyz. Men Kyrgyz men, sen Kyrgyz sen, siz Kyrgyz siz, al Kyrgyz, biz Kyrgyz biz, siler Kyrgyz sınar, sizler Kyrgyz sizdar, alar Kyrgyz. We can use this pattern for any nationality. Please remember this table as it will be helpful for constructing further sentences connected with countries. One way of saying where you are from is by adding place ending lik. Let's practice with the country Japan. Japan in Kyrgyz will be Япония. Мен Япониялык мын. Сен Япониялык сын. Сиз Япониялык сыз. Ал Япониялык. Биз Япониялык пыз. Силер Япониялык сыңар. Сиздер Япониялык сыздар. Алар Япониялык. You can use this pattern for other countries such as Америкалык, Испаниялык, Кыргызстандык, Узбекистандык, Таджикистандык. Other useful phrases include Мен Америкадан келдим. I come from America. Мен Бишкекте жашайм. I live in Бишкек. Мен Кыргызстанда жашайм. I live in Kyrgyzstan. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed this lesson, please like and subscribe. In the next video, we will talk about law of harmony and voiced versus unvoiced consonants. See you in the next video. Жақсы барыңыз.